Hello, welcome by Life Polarx again. Today we're going to talk about little knives. I have collecting little knives. Man, those things are hard to get. You know, knives are tiny, and you can. This is a cheese knife. This is from France. They say from Nantron. This one is from Paris. But it's a little bit bigger one. But it's a nice old, it's an old one. You can see Paris on it. And I say something, I don't know, you can see it, but it still works, old knife. Maybe from, who knows, maybe, from 1920, something like that. It's also an old one. Little bit same as it. I think those are souvenirs knives, they call it. And this is a little bit modern, it's also tiny, but nicely made. Yeah. That's why I buy it. And it's also an, looks like a Egypt or something like that. Looks like an cat or something. I don't know what it is, but it's also fun to have it, huh? And this in, everything works, huh? You have to be careful and don't break it. See, the can goes in. Yes. You can take it out. See, nice knife. Everything works. See, you fold in. Yes. Everything works. Cool knife, I think this one, because it has an you can pop up the cork, pull out the cork, you know. And this by the way, this is out of my dollhouse. I have an stiff, maybe I'll make a little video about it also. It's also a knife, it's a nice thing. You can pull it down, but I'm not doing it. This one is okay, huh? And this one is also good quality, also a nice knife. You can just see it and hold it, good knife. You see it? All little one, this the tiny one. See, 5 cents. So you can see how good, and this little weights, also often, see it? Everything. But now, let's hear the drums. You cannot see it, I will get my 5 cents. You see it? Wow, that is tiny, huh, guys? That is tiny. Tiny, tiny as a kid. I will take it out special for you. Yeah. That's, oh my god. And it works, huh, guys? It can go open and closed. Oh wow, this is so tiny, this thing. See it? Open and you can close it. You see it? It's so tiny, man. I will. You see it? Oh, I have to be careful if I don't lose it. And by the way, this is. It was more expensive though, those if those ones. I think I paid maybe 60 euros, something like that, 60 or 70. I don't know, I remember something like in the. By the way, from Nantron. Oh, that's my knife. Oh. Check this out. Cool, what? Yeah. Very tiny knife. Oh, drop it again. Let's put it in here for the safety. Yeah, I don't want to lose it. Look at that, man. Tiny knife in the world. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for watching Life Polarx. I hope you enjoyed my knife collection.